actually, you all know Mr. Koh is a very good speaker. My English section normally I'm not really want to share lah. Chinese I can talk 1 hour. So but I try my best. You see, our products, as like my son only 14 years old, he told y'all, say he only consume Lindsay since young. So for safetiness, Lindsay is very good, no need to worry. And for effectiveness, you can see my whole family, we all very healthy, right? And become, become better. So for new friends tonight, I encourage y'all to come and join us. Few more time, then y'all can enjoy how is Songhua life, you know, so good. And you can change a lot. If I'm not involved in Songhua business, I think I will normal those opasang, call opasang, right? Songhua business is really, really good. So I promise my husband only share 15 minutes. Okay, so thank you. I'll end my sharing here. Thank you.
Okay, everybody, you see? Yes, thank you, thank you. Okay, there's one solo photo, only for her. So that day, one of Indian friends asked her, how long ago you took a photo? We said, just a week.
Sure.
So this powerful of our product. So the longer you take, just now the first speaker said, there's the effect of log of age reduction. Okay? So from today, later go back, pour more Lindsay, put into your mouth. Okay, do it. Okay, and just now I mentioned, okay, before I continue, so today either you are invited by somebody or you are come here by yourself, I think don't have lah, okay? Or some you are cheated by your friend or whatever. Okay, whatever reason make you here, I want to say is you must I want to congratulate you because you have made a right step towards a certain thing that will change your life, change your family, change your friends' life from today onward. So let us put your hand, encourage yourself. As I mentioned just now, we all now still as a part-time basis. Okay, but sooner later, we will jump on. Okay, so our age already near to 50. I think you all didn't realize what age we are, huh? Okay, just announced. We are same age as Singapore, okay? 1965. So this year we are 49, right? Because my birthday, I born same month of Singapore, okay? So very easy to remember my age. How old Singapore, how I am. Okay, so normally at this age, what you are looking for, okay? Not much thing, right? Now the most another, how many times of 5 years you can go, okay? Then you have to put down everything, okay? Go to what people say, retirement, right? So now, actually, we should plan our retirement, right? So today I'm gonna share with you about the retirement. So have you planned for your retirement? If you are young, you should start, okay? Otherwise, sometimes too late, unless you join Songhua. Okay? So, recent research indicates that 71% of Singaporeans want to spend more time with friends and family. Okay, but how to do that? Also, 63% aspire to travel more when they are retired. But to do this too, if you don't have enough resources, how to do? So, will your saving investment meet your retirement needs? Okay, very easy. Go to the website, just count, you tell you how much you need. Okay, so for today, maybe I ask you, our PM Lee just say, how much you need for your retirement per month? Anybody can guess? I think the day in the TV, he said 2,000. 2,000 of God can, but you will reduce what you have enjoyed now. Okay. You want to maintain what you have, simple. 1 month, you need to have 5K. Very simple, no need to have a calculation. Just let you know. 30 years ago, a family earned $800, can survive 3 kids, everything, okay? Right now, 30 years now, $800 survive for an old couple, maybe not enough, right? So now, a family with a 2 kids, everything in, 5,000, right? Agree? 30 years later, how much you need? 5,000. Agree? Yeah? Very simple calculation. Oh, just time of rule. Okay, after that, they say you have saving, you have investment, okay, but that's still not enough. Why? Surging of inflation. Okay, everything on that. Okay, inflation 10 years ago, 0.9%. Now, 4.1%. Okay, subsequent 10 years, how many percent? I don't know, nobody know. 20 years later, how many percent? No, no. Okay, but our average of annual increment, what you have? 3%, 5%, very good. Right? I ever worked in other previous company, 10 years. 10 years, no? Not even, I think, less than 5%. So sad, okay? And I work very hard also. So sometimes, you cannot depend on somebody, okay? So, when you go old, people say you get sick easily, okay? The increment in medical cost at annual rate of 6.4%, okay, today. They say you're saving a lot, you invest a lot, but do you want to catch up with this medical fees? In small business, we forget about this. Do catch up, do care, okay? Later we tell you how. Okay, just now we see, you need the retirement, enjoy time with your friend, everything, go travel. But what you need? You still need an additional income, right? Right, other than maybe what you have from your CPF, whatever, okay? How to make additional income? You go and work, sometimes people ask, how are you? I very young, 65 years old. Oh, another 2 more years, the one wait for our letter, never come. Right, okay? So, by involved or you do small business, I tell you, you go coffee, like last, I think 10 years back, okay? Our Gold Diamonds here with us, we go coffee shop, drink coffee, talk story, make money. Okay, so you have additional income. By what? Performance bonus. You go there, talk, make money, okay? So, recommended. Okay? Subsequently, what you need, you still need to have still not enough. Okay? You need to have passive income. Right? Okay? So, from your leadership bonus. So, you develop more VM. Okay? So, people ever say, you develop one more VM, you get one more child. You get two, you get two children. Why? Your VM, the development bonus will give you development bonus. Okay? So develop more VM is like adopt more children. And this children is very honest with you one. Okay, so this one strongly recommended. Okay. Only just depending on what CPF, whatever you're saving, your investment. All this one extra, okay. Furthermore, just now we say you like travel, right? After retirement, you have a lot of time, you want to go travel, okay? Other than you spend money, come out from your pocket, okay? Let us join Swanho and do it properly, okay? And
try it hard. You see, you can just now, you can go for free travel, maybe here. Okay. Next. Okay. After that, today since you are here, for the newcomer, if I'm not yet joined Stronghold, okay, today I will tell you what will you get from Stronghold. Okay, first, when you sign the membership, okay, maybe you look into it carefully, okay. If you not look carefully, okay, first, you will get a pair of multiple journey travel air tickets with 5-star hotel to different place of world. Okay, this one guaranteed because I achieve it. Okay. Then you will get a check from Stronghold. Okay. Monthly blank check for you to fill. How many thousand you want, you fill yourself. But you must do. Okay. Next one, you'll give you a key. Okay. For what? A key for your dream homes. Okay. Ever when I start to join Stronghold. The time my income still not so well, okay, and I bought it for my mother. So my sibling or rather say my relative would say, you let your mom consume high dose of LinkedIn. At that time, hot water or jaho to me, we say for high dose. Now you see, I have a customer take Yongtian 2 one day 10 capsule. So equivalent to how many? Come, right? So at that time, because you never see a big elephant, you see a mouse, you see very big, right? Okay, so they say continual consume Lingzi, make your pocket burst. Okay, today I'd like to share with you. My pocket not burst, but I get another half. Okay, so by doing this, you definitely can get your dream house. Okay, so once you achieve diamond, just now first speaker share, you will get your. Okay. After that, when you want to join Stronghold, okay, you don't know how to determine whether your decision is right or not. You don't know. Okay, today I teach you and guide you. Definitely, you will satisfy what I say. Okay, first, this you know Stronghold is multi-level marketing, right? So, for example, today you're going to buy a refrigerator or electrical appliances. You don't know how to select which is a good one. Okay. So, now today people go with so called energy level. What is energy level? This one. So, NEA set for you. When you see this label on the appliances, the more thick you have, the better. So far, I think only 40 or 50. Okay. So this is a guideline, government tell you. You won't go wrong. Okay. So today, Stronghold also same. I apply the same concept. Okay, Stronghold is super excellent. Why? First, you see, no need qualification. Okay. When you apply job, you need A level, O level, whatever. In Stronghold, no need. Second, you got one ticket in. Second, you see, no experience, never mind. Okay, you fresh also, you whatever, zero in multi-level marketing, never mind. Except, then you got two things. After that, no capital required, only $20. $20, what is capital? Just now as mentioned, you go McDonald's, not enough. So you got another one thing. So now you got three things. Next, no high joining fees. Some people will tell you, wow, you need to join. Join me, 300, 400, 1,000 something. I tell you, the one also no. So, but Stronghold no need. Okay. After that, no minimum purchase required. Some other company, they will ask you to purchase minimum 2,000, 5,000, or whatever. But Stronghold no, you can just buy, go to the our company, just order one green tea, enough already. Okay. They will say no, one green tea. Don't sell you. You want 1,000. No, right? No, I think everybody know. So no minimum purchase required. Okay, you have nothing. So no minimum PV to maintain. If you join a company, someone told you need to maintain the PV, that means your the guy interviews one, he want to maintain his PV, not to maintain your PV. Okay. So in some more only you get zero, only thing you get nothing. Okay, fair.
So we have another thing.
Okay. This business supported by an effective and safe product. Later I share with you about this. Okay, so definitely get another thing. Okay, continue. There's no time limit to achieve your set goal. Like for example, I want to be a diamond. My upline never said, Mr. Koo, 3 years must be diamond, otherwise you're out. If that, I won't be here. Okay, so won't sell, won't target. You can say 5 years, 10 years, 15 years, up to you. So free play. So, you see, so as you think in more things, you put in. So this won't go in fully. So definitely, Swango is the right choice. Right? Agree? Okay, other than choose a company, okay, then you everybody know our main product is Lingzhi. Okay, so how to choose this Lingzhi? Is it right Lingzhi or right product or whatever? Okay, next we share. Okay, before I share, I think everybody know how to play card. Okay, so I just want to share with you, if your hand have this card, then you see how powerful you have. Sure, win money one. But not encouraging to go for gambling. Okay, first, I'm going to share detail in the ultimate herbal medicine. What is that? You know, Lingzhi. Okay, so first card we have, just now also the first speaker share. Safe, non toxic. Second, effective. Right? Third one, no regulating. Okay, fourth one, prevention. Fifth one, multifunctional. Okay, so if you have this five, sure win one. Right? So now you have very high confidence on our Lingzhi, right? Okay, then talk about first one. First slide, first card you have, safety. You talk safety, how safety is it? How to prove? Okay, we know. Nowadays people are more at least quite educated. So they say not by mouth talking. How to prove safe? Okay, let me share with you. Definition of the health product, of course, Lingzhi is health product. This slide I use for quite numbers of sharing. Okay. So, in our daily life, we will eat food, okay? Then when you sick, you will take medicine, okay? So today, what we are focusing is called health food. Okay, health food, two category, all this in two category, we must identify. Okay, first, food, of course, you are safe. You can take two bowls of rice, three bowls of rice, it's safe. But there's no efficacy. Then when you sick, take drugs. Okay. Drugs is very difficult. The efficacy is very high. Like you have headache, you just take Panadol, then your Panadol will ease off. Okay. Then but you cannot take one bottle of Panadol and up in hospital. Okay, because it's not safe. Then in health food, what we are looking for is efficacy. First, not I say only. In Taiwan, it was endorsed by Taiwan Ministry of Health. This one, you will go to website, you can see all this. Okay, next, safe. So, in Singapore, HSA already certified, non-toxic. Okay. But in Singapore, still yet to tell you that you can see, because we don't have this software and hardware yet. Okay, now, talk about important. If something you eat not effective, never mind, but don't harm you. This concept is okay. Now, how safe is it? First, we did a safety or toxicity test done on a person equivalent to 70 kg. Okay, non toxic was found after consuming 8 bottles a day, continuing for 3 years. So, if you say how safe is Lingzhi, just now the boy share with you. Is my younger son. He is 14 years old. But he consumed Lingzhi for 15 years already. Okay, not 14, no, 15, no? Because since my wife pregnant, already take. Okay, 10 years after he birth, he born, then after 10 days until now. Okay,
so 15 years consuming in the so y'all no need to worry. It's a life testimony. Okay, then how for 8 water is going to test for the acute poisoning. That means high dose will cause you problem. So 8 water per day. So far anyone here take 8 water per day? No, right? Then 3 years consecutive for chronic poisoning test. This one no problem. First is he, second is she, third is me. I think everybody a lot, Okay? So 3 years, more than 3 years. I took for 15 years, so 5 times of 3 years. So don't worry, stay safe, okay? Okay, then come to dosage. Okay, since we say there's some of the 5 criteria effective, all this, but how much to consume in tea, then you can effect, right? This I think is the most people want to know. Or first customer, when you talk, you can ask him how effective for very good. Then how much to take? Okay, very simple. Because you can't tell him a very specific dosage, right? Okay, tell you how to tell. Okay. The effect of Lindy versus illness is indirect proportional to the dosage consumed. Okay, very simple. High dose has better effect, low dose has less effect. Very simple, right? Then, but consume a low dose is better than not taking at all. Right? Then because I have low doses, then don't take up. Okay, so it's not right. Okay, then in whatever condition or situation, consuming tea always is the right choice. Okay. So today you are here, go back, you have such a good confidence. Okay, any surrounding us, if there's any sudden happen which is cannot find out the what you call the answer, what caused him this and this, okay, ask him that question. Okay. Well, I share with you one case. One of my, she always call me sir. Actually last time I gave her tuition, you know, 30 plus. Okay. She called me up. She didn't say she got problem, she just asked me, sir, if a woman pregnant for 3 months, then have a chicken pox, what you think? Oh, this very professional question. Lucky I think enough in Swambo longer enough area, so I can answer. I said, okay, normally doctor will advise you to abort. Straight away over the phone there, she cried. I said, what happened to you? You just asked this question, then you cried. I said, the woman is me. Okay, so I asked her, don't worry, no, you go and continue seek for doctor. Okay, after that, I say you take in the 30 yongjian. Then I say this one try to, because doctor prescribed to her the one kind of medicine, which is pregnant woman cannot consume one, but no choice to stop the chicken pox to spread over. Okay, anymore. So I say don't worry, continue with the Lingzi, 30 capsule, continue with the medicine. Okay, after 1 week, go for review. After 1 week, the doctor checked, said everything okay. But I told her, how bad is the virus of chickenpox inside your body? I don't know, doctor also don't know. So for safe side, you continue with 15 capsules or yongjian Lingzi until deeper. Okay, so before that, she had very high confidence on our Lingzi. So she continued for 15 yongjian Lingzi until deeper. So now her second son, perfect. Okay, so I just, that's not, this one also testified that what I say, the Lingzi is safe. And high dose also safe, right? Then come to multifunction. So what is multifunction? I mean, almost everything can, right? Okay, so see what we have. Okay, this is just a partial of the summary from by this Dr. Liu Guozhu. So, and they are effective. Okay, done. So I go to the next slide. Okay, testimony of the my reason, just a very recently one. Okay, this this is not wrong recently, quite numbers a year back. Okay. I have a downline, she's a female, okay, Singaporean. She suffers from immune system disorder, so called SLE. Okay.
So the disease attacks her blood circulatory system and cause stroke to her, affect her speech, okay, and partial memory loss of one of the language which is she can master before. Okay. So she suffered 12 years of suffering in and out of hospital before getting to know, yeah, before get to know about Lindsay. Okay. So after consume Lindsay, okay, Lindsay improved her condition very, very much. And now he can speak. She can speak better. Okay. And for the past few years, she don't need to eat in our hospital. Today she's here. I think we welcome you. Stand up, let everybody see you. We welcome Linda. Okay, next. This recently we have another so-called patient, or this patient in JB. The problem she has is also immune system disorder, or they call the systematic cirrhosis, and she allergic to medicine. Okay. Initially, her toe finger turned to black and die off. Okay. After that, allergic to many medicine. So in hospital tried a lot of medicine for her. Okay. After that, one day the hospital tried to amputate one of the serious toe. Okay, then apply to her antibiotic and painkiller. Okay, but too bad that she don't have a time to consume Lindsay. Then 1 week later, so I like to share with you is if she can consume Lindsay, then her condition will be changed. Because same thing, also system, immune system disorder. So if someone say, especially those people they are feel they have allergy to some medicine. So my advice, take Lindsay. Regulate your body to non-allergy to medicine. So in case anything happen, not say illness, let's say accident, car accident, go hospital, at least you are not allergic to any medicine. So doctor want to treat also easy. For this patient, I think doctor will try a lot of medicine for her. Okay, next testimony is, okay, also my recent patient, okay. So he's a man, around 58 years old. So the illness is a metastatic renal cell carcinoma. Okay, so I share with you. Initially, there was a tumor of 1.7 kg on kidney. Okay, that was, I think, about 5 years back. Okay. So doctor do a surgery to remove the kidney, whole kidney removed. After that, he was diagnosed, everything okay. Then follow up, everything okay. But I do advise him to take some Lindsay for maintenance. Okay, but he chose to say maybe Lindsay too expensive. So since doctor advised everything okay, but we still have contact. So lady diagnosed with metastatic renal cell carcinoma after serious painting with the brushing teeth. So I told him to take 10 Yongjian Lindsay plus 20 Yongjian. 10 Yongjian Lindsay, 10 Yongjian 2 plus 20 Yongjian. Then with 30 pollen and high protein for 2 months before doctor start with the oral chemotherapy. That means by medicine. So after two months, he able to walk across the POB, means pedestrian overhead bridge. Without anything. Okay? After consuming Lindsay. But I still encourage him to go for chemo. So currently undergo oral chemotherapy with 30 Yongjian Lindsay and pollen. So first review that was last month. Okay. And the result was very good improvement. So here I'd like to share with everybody also. If someone is facing especially cancer, if got a chance, don't straight go for chemotherapy. of radiotherapy because someone have this problem means the immune system is very bad. So straight away go for chemotherapy, radiotherapy, you will be harmed further. So you have chance to take high dose of vitamin C for 1-2 months before taking any treatment. For sure, you will recover faster. Okay, so now share further how to get success. To get success, of course, a lot of factors to make you success. First, know this? Okay. This one in Mandarin called me. Like me, I born in a poor family. The one I cannot change. Okay? I cannot just say, I want to disown my parents. You know, right? No choice. So you have to accept it. This one is the story sharing from Taiwan. Later I share it to you more. Okay. So this fellow went and see a fortune teller. So fortune teller told him that this life, if you have enough clothing, enough makan, you are okay. Don't hope for anything. Because you are fated. Okay? Because the fortune teller from her called the 8 character, 八字, from the born date, time, everything. So, determine that you got no chance to eat. Enough clothing to wear, enough food to eat, very good. So, after that, maybe we say this life, our luck very bad. Okay. So, we go to Genting, we beat big one, then come out small one. Then we put small and come out big one. How? You say your luck no good. So by scientific way, you are thinking, why your luck no good? So you go back to just now before you beat. Before you beat, big one, is you choose it, right? So that is your choice. So you make a wrong choice, right? So like in Swango business, okay, you make a right choice, so your luck come in, okay? And second, people say feng shui, geomancy. Geomancy here is not ask you, it's wind. The foam is wind, sui is water. So in scientific way or describe, feng shui means what? Environment, right? So you join an environment very good and environment very positive, okay, your character will change, right? Okay. So like Swang Ho, we all tell you very positive one, not negative one. Okay. For one, you have to accumulate act of merit. What's act of merit? Or in Chinese, ji yin de. Okay. That means you accumulate more merit point. That means you help somebody, okay, to recover from illness, okay, make this financially change, okay. You are correct a lot of merit. Okay. Then last one, we say you need to study. Like me, I got no chance to study to the university. When you all have a magazine, you are wearing. Okay, but after joining Swang Ho, I still study, learning what the illness, what is the Lin Jie being. So it is the study and learning, right? So learning make you success. Okay. So after a few years back, this man went back and see the master. The master said, "Why you come back? I already told you, this life you don't have better chance." Then this man said, "No. Today I asking you not to see what is my luck, what is it there. I just want you to advise me. In Taiwan, which are the best place to build bungalow?" Then this fortune teller said, "Cannot be. Because I form your act character, I will count determine so correct one, because I'm very professional." Then this man said, "Yes. The time when we come, you only see first one. I'm poor, sin born, I can't do anything. But last time I never success because I chose a wrong path for my career. So after I joined Swang Ho, my life totally changed. Okay. Before that, my environment was very bad. A lot of drug editor, all this and that, drunker. But after I joined Swang Ho, my life changed. All positive thinking. Then last time I will not teach somebody to do business. Instead, I will kill him. Okay, I will not teach him to success. You become my competitor. But after I drive Shuang Ho, I teach a lot of people, I bring a lot of people, become diamond. That's why I create, I accumulate a lot of merit. Okay. After that, before that, I don't have chance to study. But after drive Shuang Ho, I study. Okay. So he said, why last time you were not accurate? No, why not now you're not accurate? Because last time you only based on 20%. But all in all, the next 80% are improving. Okay, so this one is to tell everybody, whatever passed, let it pass. So from today onward, put your time, put your effort, you go and do, go and share. Definitely your future will change. Okay, then come to how to say Shuang Ho so good can change your life, right? So how to do Shuang Ho business? Okay, first you must eat all. Very easy, no experience required. So open your mouth, eat. The more you eat, you will succeed faster. Then you can tell people. Like today, I dare to tell people because I took 10 Yong Kien 2 one shot. So the box of the Yongchen 2 this night and tomorrow morning finish. You know why? When the time Yongchen 2 just launched, because we need to eat, then we can share, right? Okay, so this box of Yongchen 2, I bought it, I keep it home so long already, cannot sell out. And you also don't know how to sell, right? Wow, so expensive. So that I still remember is one of the Chinese New Year Eve. So next day I want to go back to Malaysia. So no choice, and my whole body feel very uncomfortable. So I went to see doctor. They turn many of the clinic closed it. So I just take away. Then okay, tomorrow morning and at 10, so finish. So okay. So now you see you are able to sell a lot of YK2. So you want to sell YK2? Eat YK2. So you want to sell Jiao? Eat Jiao. Then use Shuang Ho product. Just whole series of Shuang Ho skincare product, everything just use. Not only use once, double. After that, talk about Shuang Ho product. Okay. So you must talk. After eat, you don't talk, cannot nobody know. So you must go and see. See, just now I share. They say my wife, wow, look like 25. I say, you think la. Oh, see. So you must talk. You must let everybody know. What you do is it? So share what you do and do what you share. This is inside. Okay. So this advanced information. Okay, so this is called Shuang Ho Rise Your Life. Okay, morning we wake up, I will use our green tea. Then after our cleanser, then our toner, then our lifting cream, then after go downstairs to kitchen, take linzi, pollen, protein. But I never take fiber because I don't like fiber. But she will take double because my sister give for her. Okay, after that, then you go out, you still apply the lifting cream, everything, right? Then evening you come back, you have to do everything. So whatever product available in Shuang Ho, you must use. Don't let other people earn. Okay. Ever they have a testimony on the stage say his son go and buy other people's like garden or whatever cocaine, he throw away. Say your father selling green tea. So he see one, you throw one, until his son use green tea. Okay? Next one. So in Shuang Ho business, actually that's how my wife say, it's not difficult, but it's not for everybody. Only for those who have a very strong determination. Okay. So now today I give you a testimony myself. 15 years in Shuang Ho business, right? Okay. Not fast because I'm not rabbit, but I'm tortoise. Okay. So you set your target, nobody chase behind you. So you just set your target, how long you want to go, leave it to you. Your upline won't chase you. You just tell your upline, 3 years, I want to be diamond. You're very happy. He'll give you, 加油, okay? You put a turbo on you. You say you want to push your car, okay, he also cannot push you too much. So it depends on you. So first, to be successful, you must have very good, strong determination. Then, hardworking. This one cannot run out. In this world, there's no free lunch. Free lunch only from your parents. Okay? After that, you must have good attitude. Why I say these two things? You must have hardworking and good attitude. Okay. Let us let you let A equals to 1%, then B equals to 2%, C equals to 3%, and so forth and so on until Z 36%. Okay. So just now let us check. I say hard work. How many percent you have? Calculator? Oh, very hard, right? Okay, never mind. I give you an answer. 98% only. Very good, right? But you still cannot achieve 100% in success, huh? Right. So you must have a attitude. So attitude, you add up 100%? 100%. Okay, so we always share in a seminar. Swang Ho, you must go with a good attitude. Okay. 1% technique, 99%. So attitude give you 100%. So with the correct attitude, definitely you will success. There's nothing secret, because you see, all the speakers here, they are willing to share. They open everything, let you see. You want to see, let you see everything. Okay. You want to take photo, everything. I mean open, not say open the shirt. Open what they want that you learn. Okay. And they are share. They are share unselfish. So I think I left not much the time. Okay, so before I end my sharing, so if you are first timer here, okay, maybe today I did not share enough for you to pick it up, go back home, never mind. Every Friday, irregardless Chinese, Mandarin. If you don't know Chinese, never mind, come and learn. You will learn another one more thing. If you don't know English, never mind, come and learn. So today, because I invite somebody, he say you're not so well in English. I say never mind, I will give her a lot of picture. That's why just now I see a lot of picture. So small kid can understand. Right? That's why this is called attitude. Like my wife say, last time I put a lot of effort. Below, nobody know. Without any what they call downline, to say downline, no downline, the company here, but I still care, because I believe Zhuang Ho give me a chance to come on this stage. That's why I have a chance to grow. So Zhuang Ho is a very good place for the self improvement, self growing. Okay, I like to end my sharing here, and first I like to thank my wife Mingxian. She accompany me in this business for more than 15 years. And since I started attend meeting, okay, every night I go back, before bed, I will tell whatever I learn. Okay. Initially, she did not attend this sort of seminar because I take care of my kids. Okay. But you see, after go back home, we share. So that means I build a foundation for her. So today, after that, she able to do some more business. So bring your partner together with you. So half effort, full success. Okay. So 1% do very good. Okay. 2%, so become strong. Double claim. So I like to borrow your hand to thank my wife. Okay, not forget to thanks my series on upline, especially Triple Diamond, Mr. and Mrs. Teo Po Long, for giving my guideline to me since I joined him. Okay, and especially important ones, all of you all attend to listen to my sharing to you. Thank you.
and wish all healthy always and success in Swambo business. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Gu and Ms. Umi Chan, for your thoughtful and energetic sharing. From their sharing, we have begun to realize that whatever efforts we have been put and deep and deep in small business, really, it will definitely reward you one day. Do you agree?
Yes,
that's right. Let's give them another round of applause to them. Thank you. Now, we have come to the end of today's OPP session. And thank you so much for your time and make this OPP to be successful OPP. Then, thank you so much and see you again.